Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 country artists of all time, compiled in 2017 by Rolling Stone magazine, to better appreciate country music. Next artist is someone I'm not familiar with. We're going to hear a track by Connie Smith off Miss Smith Goes to Nashville from 1966. This is Nobody But a Fool Would Love You.
Nobody but that made me trust you like I did. Stars got in my eyes, or either rocks got in my head. All I knew was your two lips kissed me heavenly, till yesterday those tender lips kissed goodbye to me.
That's cool from the first one from her. Yeah, I liked that. I liked the beat. I thought it was very zippy. And I liked the energy she had in her vocals. And yeah, I thought it was pretty cool. It was very catchy. I liked that. So we're going to go up to 68 for the next one. We're going to hear off her I Love Charlie Brown album. We're going to hear Burning a Hole in My Mind next. So let me know what these songs mean to you, and it was the first time you heard it, and what does it mean to you personally, and where were you when you heard this track? Let me know. And if you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again. Take care.